Hello everyone, welcome back. I have another free preset to give away here. This is a glowing animated effect around a rectangle or a square picture. I had done one on a circle on a round picture. Now I have this here for a rectangle. I will give a quick rundown and how it works and everything. There will also be included in the preset a mask that you can use on the timeline, which I will demonstrate, and all the free preset will be in the description box below. Start out with a solid color generator. Make it a color. We'll start out with this 1920 by 1080 picture. When you get this, it'll come in a file called SDS. If you already have some of my stuff, it'll go right in that file. If not, just look under titles and under SDS. Now the effect mask will be in the effects library. The masking for this, so which I'll get to that in a moment. Okay, now we'll size everything to fit. I have this video sped up, so these are not going to animate in real time. They're going to be moving faster than what they really do. Just bring that mask over and drop it right on the picture. Up in the inspector here, under effects. I already sized it to where I wanted it, so the mask will only go the width and height of whatever that is. You can round the corners. But being I have it stretched to the max, it's going to make the corners look kind of weird. So I made it just a little bit smaller. Now select the preset that I made. And you have width and height and everything. You want to line that up. It's a good idea to set it up on a corner like this. Just simply slide it over till it lines up with the edges. Then if you do make the corner radius rounded, you want to match that here as well. Something like that. You can adjust the length of the line. I added the flip, so if I'm gonna flip it. You can change the colors. And down here at the bottom, you got the glow size. All you really have to adjust is the blend. And you can put a drop shadow on it. I have mine saved down here by favorites. Drop that right on the picture. In case you don't know, if you select that little star right there, it will put it down in your favorites in the bottom left corner. And you can stretch this to any time length you need. Right now it's on 5 seconds. Now we'll change the picture and put a square picture in there. Now we'll drop the mask on it. In the inspector under the effects tab. Now select the effects that I have, my preset. We can take the radius right off. We won't use it this time. When you make this fit, it's good to have it in the corners like this so you can line both edges up. And again, you can adjust the length. Put a drop shadow on it if you'd like. Well, there you go. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.